happening. It's happening.
Nothing was done.
Not talking about.
Not many at all.
of the organ, but it's amazing.
That's a lesson in guitar,
man. Like both of them, right?
I know.
Right? I never thought
just
of it.
Just spectacular.
I never thought of Jerry Herman.
Thank you.
Thank you. She said, let's ride. Rev it up, rev it up, little boy, and ride. Gary Harrison. How you doing? So when Jerry and I decided to try to reenact this, we also decided we should do one of each other's songs. So that was Jerry's song, Rev It Up. And I picked the song that I thought might kind of be King Crimson meets Talking Heads.
Sorry. they could finally turn it on, you know. They grabbed it from me, took it away from me, turned it on, and it says, he held a gun in his hand. This is a dangerous place. They said, what dangerous place? What gun? You're a policeman! The deeper I thought, the worse I got into. I told him, I said, look, man, I'm not talking. It went on forever. Anyway, I finally unbuttoned my shirt and said, look, I'm in this band here, you know? I'm in this band, you know? And we're making a recording, you know? And it's just about New York City. It's about crime in the streets. The explanation was going nowhere, but finally, they just kind of let me go. I don't know why. So I walk around the corner. I'm like shaking like a leaf now, and I thought, man, this is a dangerous place once again, you know? Who should appear with two policemen?
Thank you. things that change everything and remain in light was one of those, right?